Journey. What I would like to do now is a little activity, which I require some volunteers. Now don't all respond at once, but I need four people, please.
You need three. Three volunteers is what's needed here.
Preferably someone who doesn't know my holiday. One, two, and three. Thank you.
What I would like to do here is show you how my low tech board really works for me and is the best way for me to communicate when I have a partner with me. I simply use an ABC board and use a facilitator's finger to spell out what it is I wish to say. I would like one person to tell me something about yourself, your name, age, or something unique. While you are doing this, I am going to get my facilitation partner Bert to put an item in and turn it up listening to AC/DC or his latest favorite band One Direction or something. I would also like you to check to ensure he is not listening to our conversation, please. After we are done having a chat, I will tell you what it is we have just said. Bert, can you please come over here and start your music? I will tell you when you can turn it off. When you cannot hear, tell me something, so the audience can please hear as well. Then we will get Bert to facilitate this. What I would like to do here is show you how I like it.
My finger right now. This lady's name is Joy. Something
Awesome.
Yeah, that's from Elena. You need to stabilize your body. I'll just say something else, anything random. Doesn't have to be your name.
You're
right. Sorry.
She just went to just went to the movies to see The Dictator.
So I wagged.
That's how low-tech communication can work. We'll just throw this back on.
Talk to you.